Hi everyone, I hope you can hear me and see me okay. My name's Adam Lamott, this is my wife Janet Coleman, and we're happy to welcome you into our house for a little music tonight. So just a couple of things. We're going to start our program with the Beethoven Sonata. Thought it was a nice cheery opening. And then we'll play the Nigun. And then we'll play the Roth piece, the Cavatina, to end our program tonight. So just wanted to bring your attention to a couple of things. The program is listed in the description if you're watching on YouTube, as well as a donation button. Would appreciate anything. And on the Amadeus PDX site, if you're watching from that, there is a button if you're having better luck on YouTube. Just click on Watch Now, which is, I think, above the screen. And there's also a Donate button. So I hope you're all well and staying healthy and safe. And yeah, again, it's our pleasure to play a little distraction for you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
next piece by Ernest Bloch, who did actually live in Oregon for the last part of his life in Agate Beach on the coast. So some Oregon connection there. Also a connection to this time of Passover. So this is Nigun from his suite of three pieces, three pictures of Hasidic life by Bloch.
Thank you.
We're going to go to something completely different. This is a cavatina in the lovely leisurely key of D major. And this is very lighthearted, very, a cavatina means a little aria. So this is basically an aria for violin. And this is by Joachim Raff, also a composer that should get more attention. Concludes our first in a series of what we're calling Hump Day House Concerts. So I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. So we'll welcome you again next Wednesday. at 7 p.m. West Coast time. We might have some dueling fiddles for you. I don't know. Depends on how safely we can do that, basically. So thank you again for tuning in, and we'll see you very soon.